Welcome back to the channel, ladies and gents. Doing a little cultivating today. I've let it grow out a little bit, just so my palm trees can get a little bit bigger, because as I was cultivating before, when the palm trees are really small and you gotta go around them, it's really hard. And oftentimes you end up chopping them down. But I actually have been able to see I've grown out another small one here. I don't know if you guys can see there. See, beautiful little pihuayo palm tree. So I'll give you guys a bit of a silent movie, silent treatment today. Proper stone sharpened machete works the best. Now these are amazing as a fire starter, or you can make proper brooms from it, you know. Even some of the witches and the shamans in the jungle make brooms from them and fly away. I got a pretty good deal done today. I'll catch you guys in the next episode. And hopefully, hopefully I'll be done with most of it by today. The secret to a nice sharp machete is just like a kitchen like a knife in the kitchen. You gotta sharpen it every time you use it. And then all you do as Gordon Ramsay says, you let the knife do the work. Gotta get yourself a nice big stone. And keep at it. So I'll talk to you guys later. Take care. Bye for now. Hasta la ciao ciao. Until next time.